You're listening to the sounds of Carlos Ponce. His debut self-titled album, produced by Emilio Estefan, was just released yesterday. This single, Rezo, is already number 9 on the Latin billboards and climbing. His parents are Cuban, but Carlos grew up in Puerto Rico, relocating to Miami in 1985. This graduate from South Miami High first became a star in the Latin world when he hosted the entertainment show Control in 1994. And then later he starred on one of Spanish TV's hottest soaps.
It's just basically people see you every night at 7 o'clock at night on prime time. And it helps. It helps people start liking you, and that's if you play the good guy.
A lot has changed in Carlos Ponce's life. Just 6 years ago, he worked tending bar at this hotel, the Cordoza on South Beach. Now he's on his way to becoming an international singing star. And you can't miss this People magazine in Espanol, the 25 most beautiful people. Leonardo DiCaprio is actually a smaller picture of him. You're on the main cover. How does that make you feel?
Every compliment, it's well received.
Yeah. How do you stay grounded? What's going to make you say, okay?
See, that's a very important thing, yeah, to keep grounded. And the way I do it, I surround myself with it's just very high-quality people, very good people.
No phonies.
No phonies, no, absolutely. And I have an incredible family, and I think we're all very grounded.